India on December 15 successfully tested the nuclear-capable Agni-5 missile, capable of striking targets at ranges up to 5,000 kilometers with a very high degree of accuracy. Ranges up to 5,000 kilometers, which means the missile can even reach China's Beijing. The test came days after Indian troops clashed with Chinese PLA in Taiwan. The Agni missile is a family of medium to long-range ballistic missiles developed by India. Agni missiles are long-range, surface-to-surface ballistic missiles that can carry nuclear bombs. Agni-1 is the first in the series of Agni missile family. Was first tested at Chandipur Test Range in 1989. Agni-1 can go 1200 kilometers with a customized weapons load. In 2019, India successfully performed the first test of the nuclear-capable intermediate-range ballistic missile Agni-2. The missile has a range of 2,000 to 2,500 kilometers. The missile is 20 meters long, 1 meter in diameter, and weighs approximately 18 tons. Agni-3 was first successfully tested in 2007 and is the third entrant in the Agni missile series. The missile is capable of carrying a nuclear warhead and hitting target 3,500 kilometers away. Agni-4 is the fourth in the Agni series of missiles. A nuclear-capable Agni-4 ballistic missile can strike targets 4,000 kilometers away. Agni-4 was initially tested in 2011. It can even be launched using a Rote mobile launcher. Agni-5 was successfully tested for the first time in 2012. With the latest test, the missile is now lighter than ever before and even brings northern parts of China in the range and makes it night capable. It is the sixth ballistic missile in the Agni series. Agni Prime is India's first declared MIRV missile. It is 50% lighter than Agni-3 and has a range between 1,000 and 2,000 kilometers.